Even when you've had conversations with your students about what constitutes high-quality discussion in the online learning environment, and even when you've co-constructed such expectations with your students collaboratively, it's still a good idea to check in with your students at some point across the semester to talk about their participation in the course activities and their contributions to course discussions. This will enable you to provide feedback to students, as well as to get a better understanding of how students themselves understand the contributions that they've been making to the class. Today, I'm going to share with you one strategy that you could use to do this check-in. What you see here is a matrix you could use when talking about this discussion self-assessment with your students. The horizontal axis represents the frequency of posts or participation in learning activities, while the vertical axis represents the depth of student contributions. In order to use this strategy, you can have students indicate where they would locate their current course contributions on the two axes. Then you can have students indicate where they would like to be by the end of the course. So you can have students ask themselves how frequently or infrequently they are posting now and how they understand the depth of their contributions to class discussions up to that point in the term. Then you can have them think about where they would like to be by the end of the term. Once you've had the time to take a look at all of this information, you can have a discussion or communicate with individual students in order to provide feedback and develop strategies to help them achieve their goals. You can also address any emergent class level themes in ways that reinforce the agreements and expectations that you co-constructed around what high quality participation in discussion looks like at the beginning of the term.